5 years ago, I started a water filtration business because we found out that over half of the population in Kenya do not have access to clean water. Our filtration system do not work because there is a very big linkage between water shortage and water contamination. And this situation is global. 7 million people are experiencing water shortage right now.